So what'd you find?
The crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics. He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. A stormtrooper used these while scouting the area. Looks like he may have found a way into the tomb. A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here. Let's look.